INEC, they think for the constitutional power to fit, they deregister some of the 91 political parties we will get presently for Nigeria. You feel, say, may they get that power to fit, they do so?
First of all, wait till we go first look now. Wait till be the purpose why we say most of this party, they can't join political party. Some of them, they know they come with good intention. They not get come with good mind to join the thing. Some of them are just to join us so that they will get power, so that if they don't know, say they be one of the politicians then. So make him look into the parties then, be say they get good attention. Then make him use those parties then to add to those ones, maybe say that they active, because they're too plenty to my own opinion. So may they use those of them, maybe say they get the good intention, to join the parties then, be say we know for the country. Because most of the time, if you look the country, now two parties now they rule, PDP and APC. So those of the NBC, they get good intention among those plenty party them, use and join either PDP or APC. And if you see, even though now APC now not they do well, or PDP not they do well for the country, then may they remove them there so that other parties the NBC they do well, go feel come up.
Actually, whether they give the power or not to remove some political party, you know, see it mean like that, because as it is now, even the ballot paper safe, if they do election, the number of parties where they did the ballot paper safe, they never they know they would they can't down join, and the main thing where they can't join now be the APC and PDP, now be the major political parties what we get for this country. Even if they add or they remove join, you know, mean anything, but as fast as they get the power to add political parties, they feel see give the power to still remove the one they feel, but the ballot paper will cut too long.
May government give them the opportunity, because if any opportunity like that can give it to them, so may they leave it for them, may they demote the PDP and APC. Only those two parties. Only. Because now that they bring corruption, where did this country, where would they? Nigeria, our children, our brothers, our sisters, our mothers, they are jobless. The graduates, they are jobless. And we have someone who is supposed to do what? To help the nation. So I want me to come out there.
Yes, because since now they register the political parties, they still get the power to deregister them. Because if you check out, only two contending parties will get for Nigeria. That's the PDP and APC. Other parties, they just be like additional. So even if they want to deregister them, since business they still register, it don't really mean anything. So they still get, I believe, may they grant them the power, may they give them the power, may they deregister most of those political parties. Because before the presidential election, they added another 23 extra political party, so now make 91. So before now, other parties they exist. So I believe those ones where they add before now, may they deregister those ones.
Thank you very much.